Alrighty, welcome to Friday. I think it's Friday. Busy morning this morning. I think all in we're looking at about back-to-back 7 hours or so, which I can't find my charger. Which is really full on for any sort of health coaching sessions, particularly since it's only a half shift. It's just the mornings. This evening though, we've got a fair bit of admin that we need to do as well. So a really full on day, exciting day though. We get to spend some time working with Queensland Ambulance today in their wellness program. So for their staff, their team, we'll be running through some nutritional info for those guys, hopefully getting them back at the top of their game. It's always a pleasure working with people like that, the big companies like Queensland Ambulance. It's really, really humbling to be actually asked to actually coach some of their team, which is really great. Love that feeling. Just working with those bigger companies and the small companies for that matter. Just to really progress everybody else out there. It's nice to have that little bit of recognition here and there. In terms of personally, easy, but not a bad little night last night, actually, early night. It wasn't that early. It was, we saw half a movie. We're watching Maze Runner. I'd never seen it before. Actually didn't mind it. I saw about halfway and had to call it and go to bed. Up about 3 or 4 times again, old man bladder. So it was still a frustrating night in terms of going to the bathroom, but the price you pay when you're trying to flush out some fluids. So yeah, today we have, what have we got? We've got a press day today. A nice easy press day. Again, still recovery day. We're back down onto the lower calories, 2,800, I think. We're seeing that today. All I know is I had a great breakfast with like a decent amount of oats and protein and peanut butter and strawberries and all the delicious stuff. It sure beats the 50 grams that I was having through depletion. So busy day. We're about 10 minutes away from our first client, so we'll have to get everything set up now. And yeah, let's jump in and see where the day takes us. Okay, so we've just had a really busy morning, absolutely amazing morning actually, with quite a few of our team. We had a chat with St. John's Ambulance, all the call centers there. Those guys are absolutely amazing, love those guys. As you can see, I'm absolutely drenched. I've just spent a bit of time on the treadmill, about 45, 50 minutes I think it was, roughly 6,000 steps. Reason being, I had a couple extra rice cakes today, so roughly 100 calories of carbohydrate. Now, I don't do the treadmill, I don't do a daily activity, I don't, do any sort of cardio in order to burn calories. I do it to burn glucose. Okay, so the fat loss benefits come from the lack of glucose and glycogen stored in the system, coupled with the appropriate nutrition based around your activity. Okay, cardio alone will not burn just body fat. Cardio will burn glucose, okay? And it's the body itself that has to reach for other energy sources, so be that body fat or lean muscle tissue or whatever it's gonna reach out for. Okay, so treadmill itself is just to burn off that little bit of extra glucose to set me up for the night and hopefully deplete those calories enough so that the body can reach into other stores of energy, body fat, hopefully. So that's why the treadmill is amazing. That and the cardiovascular health is just, everybody should do some sort of cardio. You know, there's I've said it once before, I don't do specific cardio in order to aid weight loss or fat loss. I never put anything like that into my programs. For me, it's all about cardiovascular health and depleting the glucose and glycogen stores. So there we go. So I've just sat down now in front of the laptop. I've got a jumper on my seat here just so I'm not dripping everywhere. I got an email just before about our stage photos. So that's going to be absolutely awesome to see. I'm just waiting for them to download now, actually. There's four folders here, so many gigabytes of high quality photos. So I'm really excited to see those ones. But that will all be up on Instagram, Facebook, very shortly. So really, really excited to see the high res images there. Other than that, that's been my day so far. As soon as I see these photos, I'm gonna go up for a shower. I think I put the aircon on actually, so I'll lay down in the aircon, maybe finish my movie I started last night. So that should be fun, that should be interesting. And hopefully have an early night, kick us off with an amazing morning tomorrow. So there we go, that's me done for the day. I've done my programming, done my training. Let's wrap this up.